Yeah, he's fine.
Pat fine? Okay.
Yeah.
I hate that.
Kicked out, and then I tried to like steer it into it.
I got 3 gallons of gas fuel out of
it. Yeah, right there, yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Highest fuel code.
What's that?
Highest fuel code, a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
You're good. Yeah, you're on it. This with you,
okay.
If you end up deciding you're hurt, and this is a K&K supplemental insurance, if you don't have it, if you don't need it, that's fine.
Let's do it.
And if you need it, fine. If you don't, throw it away.
Okay.
Hopefully you don't need it, actually.
Yeah, hopefully I won't.
Yeah.
Where's the wind? Remote.
Winch the remote.
Control.
It's right here.
That control. You got it?
Control 2 grid, 5 minutes. You may want to let them know it. One is going to be real slippery.
Okay, let's describe how
can you go start.
Got into one too hard?
I just got into too hard, yeah.
Okay.
And then the rear end came out.
Me to be degree.
Okay, and then you just got the slapper going.
Yeah. That's exactly right. Yeah.
You know, I put the right front of the car.
But they don't know what that's like, so probably not.
Once it went, you knew nothing coming. I mean, what's your answer?
Yeah. Well, I know the
driver.
Damn it, hit reset, and start over again. Here, you know, there's a price. Fortunately, tracks and cars are pretty damn safe.
Yeah,
and,
that's right.
You know, I've had my share of, that's a steering wheel.
Broke the finger, right?
Yeah, you know, that's just due to a curse. And, but it's a character building sport.
Garrett, have a hold on.
But man, there's nothing like it when you get it right.
Yeah, that's
okay,
right. Yeah,
and that's what keeps you coming back.
That's exactly right. Well, I appreciate you guys' help and everything.
Oh,
got
any
WD-40 or anything?
Oh.
Yeah.
20% power, so it's not
good. Yeah. I was gonna have to put it outside tomorrow without having to get through the gate. They've got a lot right out there by the guard shack.
Oh, okay.
Where they have security cameras and lights.
Yep. Okay, it's going to lock it over.
So keep it safe before you can get in anytime.
Yeah, this worked out good. With the wind.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's fine.
No, there. No.
Oh, okay.
Just the fender line.
Yeah.
Get those in nautical.
Yep.
Not having problems up there in front of you. Kevin, hold up.
Down.
Hold up.
Hold up.
You're fixing to pull this one off the trailer.
Yeah.
The whole front end is coming this way.
All right. Let
me jack it up. Just pull it this way.
Yeah, I don't care. This way. We want to
swerve it. Yep.
Airbag, door, and a fender. take it.
I can take the airbag, yeah.
Yeah, take it to Universal Frame and have them pour it out. Pour it,
fix it. Right there, Lyman.
Yep.
What's up, Sean?
Man, I'm gonna quit coming to see you. I'm like feeling like I'm bad luck, man. Every time
I feel
come
like
see
I'm
you,
bad.
You guys broke something.
No, it's my dude.
Don't call me.
Yeah, look, I'm like through sitting in traffic, you know, you know.
To strain it out, and there was no, I mean, once that happened, there was no way in that turn. Hit that sucker head on. Who did?
Sorry, Sherry, no, this is